watching EA's NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick along with my co-host, Kyle Peterson.
Hello, everyone. It's a perfect night for baseball.
The junior is starting today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a change, a curveball, a forkball, and a two-seam fastball. Number one is digging in. We're underway with the first pitch of the ball game. Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Number 13 is at first. He'll be the cleanup hitter. Number 15 is up next. Missed outside with a fastball. Throw to first, one away. Number eight is digging in. Missed outside with a breaking pitch. Breaking pitch for a called strike. This one's low. There's a fastball on the knees at the corner. 2-2. Strike three called. Number 13 is up next. Change up inside. Ha! One and one. Oh. Two and one. The side is retired. The junior is starting tonight.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a circle change, a big slurve, a forkball, and a two-seam fastball.
Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Henderson is in the DH spot. He'll be hitting third. Number four is digging in. Missed outside with a fastball. There's a fly ball. Makes the catch for the first out. Indiana State has a very solid infield. They'll make the plays when they have to.
Yeah, that's why it's so important to be in the right position. Scouting report important for this infield. They put him in the right spot. They really do things well.
Fastball for a called strike. Missed with a breaking pitch. Takes one outside.
Ball four.
That's ball four. Number 24 is up next. Grounder to the right side. He's out of there. What a play. That will be a fielder's choice. Henderson is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. That one's a little bit low. Breaking pitch right there. It's a shallow left. He gets on to keep the inning alive. Change up inside for a ball. The big hook is away for a ball. Pops it into shallow left. That's the third out. Illinois State leaves runners on first and second, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's scoreless. Number 18 is digging in. Takes one for a ball. A long drive, and there's no doubt about that one.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Number 19 is up next. Oh, and one. Tap toward first. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's on with a single.
In the middle end, don't play tap.
Hit out to left. The junior is on with a single.
Oh.
Takes one for a ball. One away. Shelton is digging in.
What a win.
One out with runners now at first and second. It's outside. Misses with a fastball low. Grounded to the first baseman. He's out of there. Number one is up next.
Two out. Right.
Fastball right down the middle. That one's foul tipped. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
Two homers allowed. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Takes a called strike on the corner. hit on a line. With that hit, he gives his team a chance to score a two-out run. Just keeping him honest. Throw to first. Back easily on that pickoff move. Fastball misses. Line drive to left. The side is retired. Indiana State leaves a man on first. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 4-0.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs, now take the lead.
Foul off. Breaking pitch, backdoor catches the inside corner for called strike three. Number 36 is digging in. Fouled out of play.
Two.
Breaking pitch for a called strike, 0-2. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. On to first and the out. Number 22 is up next. Two gone. There's that breaking ball and very, very close. Fastball outside. Breaking ball hangs inside. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. It's a high fastball. An off-speed pitch outside. Two balls, no strikes. Two balls and a strike. Two balls and a strike. Tries to steal second base. Safe at second with the steal. Peter inside for a ball. The 3-2.
Take your base.
Four balls and he walked him. Hits a shallow left. He's rounding third. The inning's over. Illinois State leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the third. It's 4-0. Breaking pitch is high. There's a fly ball. And comes up with it for the out. Number 18 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Missed with a fastball. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Number 19 is up next. 0-1. Ground ball to the second baseman. Over to first. That retires the side. In the middle of the third, it's 4-0. Robertson is digging in. nasty breaking pitch. Oh, and two. Oh, and two. And got him. Nobody on base and one gone. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Fastball outside. Walked him on four pitches. Number 16 is up next. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball away. Just missed with a fastball. And makes the play. Number 15 is digging in. Hit on a line. He's on with a single. Hit to shallow center. It's a line drive base hit. Number 36 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. 2 gone. Fouled straight back to the net. Outside, missed with the fastball. The pitch gets away. The wild pitch scores a run and moves the runners up 90 feet. So a run comes home. It's 4-1. A base on ball. Number 22 is up next. Fouls this out of play. Fouled out of play down the right side. Breaking ball outside and high. Ball outside. Grounder through into left field. That one had eyes, and a run will come in to score. This inning is over. Illinois State scores 2 and strands 2. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 4-2.
That's a nice job of answering back. You don't have to score them all at once, and they're right back in the ballgame.
Number 10 is digging in. Hit to shallow right. He's going for 2. Throw to third. The junior is aboard with a 2-bagger. Nobody out. Breaking pitch inside. Oh. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Skied to left.
The fielder is able to come in under it. One gone.
Shelton is up next.
Hey, that's one.
There's a fly ball. He should be able to get to this. The runner is tagging. That fly ball moves the runner up 90 feet. Barely got a glove on that one.
Let's go. Two down.
Fastball in the corner.
Two.
Fastball on the corner. Laid off a pitch on the outside. One and two.
Oh.
That one's a little high. That's strike three. Indiana State leaves a man on third. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 4-2. Number 35 is digging in.
Oh.
There's a fastball just low. Foul off the left side. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number four is up next. High fly ball to right, not deep though. Makes the grab for out number two. Two out, nobody on. Change misses high. Too high.
Right.
Boy, just caught the corner.
Oh.
Breaking ball is low. Grounder up the middle and through. Right through the hole. He's going for two. He gobbles that ball up. Robertson is on with a two-out double. Henderson is digging in.
Oh.
Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. Grounds towards short. Throw to first. It makes the throw to first in plenty of time. Illinois State leaves a man on second, and we'll go to the top of the fifth. It's 4-2. Number 15 is up next.
Oh.
Fastball is low. One gone here in the inning. Hit on a line. That's a one out single.
Don't play deck. Now what do you say? Oh.
There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. One on, one out. And it popped out of his glove. That's in time for the out. A double play. In the middle of the fifth, it's 4-2. Number 16 is digging in. Fastball missed outside.
Oh.
There's a fastball. Swing and a miss. Grounder up the middle and through. Right through the hole. The sophomore is aboard with a base hit. His first of the game. Pickoff to first. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. Grounded to first. One gone. That play has scored a fielder's choice.
One away.
Checking throw. Just gets back.
Oh.
Takes one for a ball. Little ground ball to the right side. That one had eyes. Gobbles that one up. Hayes is on with a base hit. Runners at first and second, and there's just one out. This ball's hit a long way. Over the shoulder. Holy cow, what a catch. The runner's back to the bag to tag. Look out, a line shot. And it will score a run. The freshman scores another base hit. And there's two away. Number 35 is digging in. Hit right at the shortstop. Illinois State scores one, but strands two. And we'll be going to the top of the sixth. It's 4-3.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
Makes the throw to first in time. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Number 10 is on deck. Nobody on base and one gone. Number 19 is now 1-for-2 at the plate today. Foul ball to the right side. There's a fly ball and makes the play. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The junior is up next.
Two out.
Two out, nobody on. This one misses low. Grounder to first. And the out. After 5.5, it's 4-3. The Redbirds have their 1, 2, and 3 hitters coming up. Ground ball to the right side. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Robertson is 1-for-2 today with a double. Nobody out here in the sixth. He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Barehanded pickup, throw to first in time to retire the hitter. Number 24 is 0-for-2 today.
Right.
Tried a backdoor breaking ball and got it in. No balls and one strike. There's a drive, and the right fielder is there. Hit toward third. On to first. And the inning is over. Illinois State leaves a man on second with 3 innings remaining. It's 4-3. Holder is digging in. This one's low. Hit to shallow center. He'll try for two. The throw to second. He slides into second. It's a double. Holder is on with a double. The runner moves to second, and there's nobody out. He's out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Trying to bunt his way on. Fastball low out of the zone. Misses with a fastball. There's a fastball. Swing and a miss. Just missed with a fastball. Here's the 3-1 pitch. Gives up the base on balls. Number 15 is up next. Fastball misses up out of the zone. He squares to sacrifice. Tried to get him to chase a fastball out of the zone. High fly ball to right, not deep though. Here's the long throw. The junior is on with a single. His first of the game. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The Redbirds are making a substitution. Thompson is going to come in as a reliever. Just off the edge of his glove.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Number 13 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today.
Right.
Takes a called strike on the corner. That's a hard hit ball off the wall and right. Here's the long throw. And a run will come in to score. Two-run score on the double. It's 7-3. Fastball misses. Grounder hit to short. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Indiana State extend their lead to 5. It's 8-3. Number 19 is 1-for-3 today with a single. Breaking ball comes inside. Runner at second with 2 out now. 1-1. On the ground to short, over to first, the side is retired. Indiana State leaves a man on second, will be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 8-3.
The offense stays hot, the runs just keep piling up.
The Sycamores are making a substitution. Hamilton is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Breaking ball is low. Nice breaking pitch. Low. That foul caught the catcher. Three balls, two strikes. Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's on with a single. Number eight is digging in. The runner at first takes off. Safe on the stolen base. Fastball at the knees for a strike. Fastball missed low. It's a shallow right. Hayes is on, and there's nobody out. Number 36 is 0 for 2 today. Fastball in there at the letters. Hit on the ground toward the hole. One away. Throw to first. Double play. Number 22 is now 2 for 2 at the plate today. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That will put an end to the inning. With 7 innings played, it's 8-4.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
This one is hit to dead center field. The center fielder with a good jump. One away in the inning. Number 2 is up next.
One down out here. Let's go. One down.
Misses with a fastball low.
Right.
Takes a fastball for a called strike. One and two. Strike three called on a breaking pitch.
Two down out here.
Takes one for a called strike. Tough pitch to handle. Grounder to second. Shelton is on with a 2-out single. Number 1 is now 2 for 3 at the plate today. To first. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time.
Right.
It's a good fastball for a called strike. That's way back. The throw home. Number 1 is aboard with a double. Runners move to second and third, and there's 2 outs. That pitch way outside. Two gone. Fastball for a called strike. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball in tight. He hits a liner back up the middle. Here's the throw. A run scores. A runner at first. It's 9-4.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
Number 35 is digging in. Takes one for a called strike. Fastball outside. Swing and a miss. Just missed with a fastball. A ground ball headed for the hole. One out. Number four is up next. On the ground or first. This one's popped foul. He's out. Number 42 is 1 for 2 today with a double. Two out, nobody on. Foul off the left side. He takes a fastball outside. Three and two.
Ball four.
Hung this one inside and the base on balls. Number 24 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today.
Ball.
Two gone. Hit on the ground toward the hole, right through the hole. He's rounding second. He's on with a single. Number 16 is digging in. Fastball just missed. Two balls, no strikes. Two balls, no strikes. Hits a shallow center. And it will score a run. The sophomore is aboard with a single. Runners at first and second, and there's two outs. Fly ball to straightaway right. Throw to third. Number 15 is on with a 2 RBI double. The runner moves to second. It's 9-7. Hayes is up next. Runner at second with two out now. There's a fastball just low. Two balls, no strikes. And he takes a fastball up high.
Right.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. On the ground to first. 3-2.
Take your base.
Hung this one inside the base on balls. Number 36 is digging in. The Redbirds are making a substitution. Number 21 is coming in as a pinch runner.
It's a great time to put in a pinch runner. Now you really need speed on the base paths because that run is important.
Just off the edge of his glove. There's a two-out single. Runners at first and second. It's 9-8. The freshman is up next.
Great move by the head coach. A little speed on the base pass is exactly what the doctor ordered.
He hits a liner back up the middle, and they'll wave him around third. The double scores two. It's 10-9.
The coach is on his way out to the mound. They want to make sure they give the bullpen plenty of time to warm up here.
Oh.
Fastball missed low. It's outside. Grounder to right, scoops it up. That's the end of the inning. Illinois State leaves a man on second and will be going to the top of the ninth. It's 10-9.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs, now take the lead.
The Redbirds are making a substitution. Dickerson is going to come in and try to close this one out.
This is the guy they want in the game in this situation, the closer coming into the ball game.
1-1. There's a fastball just low. Two balls and a strike. Now 3-1. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first, flips it to first for the out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Nobody on base and one gone. Tried a backdoor breaking ball and got it in. No balls and one strike. On the ground to right. He dives and caught it in time to make the play. Number 18 is up next. Two gone.
Right.
Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Oh.
Takes that one outside. 1-1. Line drive right side, and that does it for the ball game. The final score, the Illinois State Redbirds 10, the Indiana State Sycamores 9.
Well, it was a high scoring ball game and really a tough night to play defense. You're out in the field so long in those long innings, it led to a lot of those defensive miscues. In the end, ton of runs scored, really an exciting ball game.
As this game cast draws to a close, this is Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson saying so long for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Have a good night and thanks for playing.